It is American Idol. You can download this next performance along with everything else from this week on iTunes. Net proceeds go to Idol Gives Back. We're going all-star now with Mary J. Blige, Orianti, Travis Barker, Steve Vai, Monty Newbel, Ron Fair, and our own Randy Jackson. Stairway to Heaven. Take it away.
There's a lady who's sure all that glitters is gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed. With the word, she can get what she came for. Ooh. And she's buying a stairway to heaven. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes the love our thoughts are
Jay and the All-Star Band, ladies and gentlemen. Woo. Simon's report for the Children's Health Fund. Take a look at this, guys.
2 years ago, I visited the Children's Health Fund in the bustling metropolis of New York City. This time, I traveled to one of the most rural and poorest regions of the country, Douglas, Arizona.
It's always good to actually see where the money's been spent, what difference it's made to people, and I hear we're going to meet a very, very special doctor called Dr. John, who's like the local saint.
Before Dr. John came to Douglas 2 years ago, this community didn't have a pediatrician.
How are you?
With the help of the Children's Health Fund and past Idle Gives Back donations, Dr. John is heading up the Children's Health Fund Southern Arizona program.
With this unit, now we can finally go out to those populations that have a lot of kids that don't have a doctor.
Yeah.
We're going to go to them.
It's amazing. Amazing.
One of Dr. John's patients is 6-year-old Xylene. Before being in his care, Xylene had pneumonia 5 times in 1 year.
What does Dr. John do for you? Want to tell Simon?
Takes care of me.
Yeah?
You are a very brave girl, aren't you?
Yeah.
A few months ago, John diagnosed Xylene with a rare genetic disorder known as PCD.
It's really hard because she has to live with this, not us. You know, she's a kid.
Xylene has a serious medical problem. She is going to need absolutely superb medical care.
What difference did it make having the mobile unit? How did that change everything for you guys?
Oh my gosh. It gave Xylene a better quality of life. It would be impossible for me to give her the kind of quality healthcare she needs if we didn't have Dr. John or the facilities here.
Yeah.
Our success in cases like Xylene, and there are many cases like this, is directly due to the contributions of and the funding of Idle Gives Back.
Give me 5.
You've done an incredible job.
Thank you.
Incredible. You're a saint. He's a saint.
But Dr. John can't do it alone. Currently, he and his team care for about 5,000 children in this community.
All right, so how do we make 100 Dr. Johns?
Through your donations, we can make healthcare accessible to children across this country.
What I've seen firsthand now is that the money goes straight to the cause, straight to the problem, and there are a lot of people here who genuinely need some help, and they're nice people. 'Cause we're looking for
Simon Cowell, thank you very much for that report.
I just want to say a big thank you to everybody who's watched the program, donated, and since the program has been on air, we have raised over, drum roll, $15 million. I also want to say, because I promised her I would do this, Xylene, if you're watching, lots of love.
If the lines are jammed, friends, keep on I know the girls are like, aww, keep on trying, okay?
She was cute.
We'll be right back. Stay with us.
Hey, guys, I'm just here to ask you, please give. Your donations, your generosity will save lives. Please call with your credit card donations, 1-877-IDLE-AID. That's 1-877-436-5243. Or you can go online at AmericanIdol.com. Thank you very much.